Hello and welcome to another Minecraft video with Archbeat. Today I'll be showing you how to get Minecraft and Smash Hit for VR for free. So all these links will be down below. First, click the first one, start and download. Then click the second one and let that download. And I'll be back when it finishes downloading. Now that you've got these two apps downloaded, you want to click on their APK file. It's going to be something like com.mojang or something, then hit install. You're going to want to check install from unknown sources. Next, click open, and you've got Minecraft. Next, for the Smash Hit VR, you want to click it, install. So then you're going to want to open that, and it will bring you to this prompt. You want to install Smash Hit VR, click OK. And it will download. Now, after this, you can delete the Aptoide app if you want, and everything will work just fine. Congratulations, you have Minecraft VR and Smash Hit VR, but you can't use it yet. Since these technically haven't been bought from the Oculus store, you have to have a more creative way of accessing them. So, the third link down below is a link to this app called Quick Shortcut Maker. It's a very cool app. You can use it to create shortcuts to normal phone functions. So if I scroll down to right here, where is it? There, Minecraft Gear VR Edition. Then I click the first drop-down one, and then I can just click Create. And then, as you can see on the top left of my screen, it creates a an icon for my VR edition, and I can click it, and then it says to open this application, insert your device into the Gear VR, and everything works. This works for any VR app like Temple Run, Netflix, Smash Hit, or even Minecraft. As you can see, this is the PC icon for Minecraft, so you can also use this app to change the icon of other apps that you may already have. So that will be it. Thank you for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe. Bye. If you want to get other apps for the Gear VR, comment below. And if you have any problems, do the same. Thank you for watching.